But you were talking about transfers and stuff, and I know that for me it's the most like motivating and exciting thing about snowboarding, because I'm not like this guy that is going to spin like crazy tricks with like all kind of grabs, or I'm not too technical in this way. But when it comes to like arrive on the spot, like having a feeling for like how much speed you need to just reach that little pocket there, that's what excites me, and usually I'm kind of accurate with this.